Hello there, welcome back to the channel. My name's Vince, I'm a composer, and in this video you're about to see some fairly lightly edited footage of me just composing for an hour. I wanted to explore a new product by Orchestral Tools, which they were kind enough to send me a copy of. It's called Sinoid, or possibly Sinoid. It's focused around quite experimental, what are sometimes called aleatoric textures, for use in cinematic styles of music, but I guess you can do whatever you want with them. They provide both more sound design, sort of ready-to-go patches, and also the sort of sound sources from which some of those more complicated textures are derived. I was also impressed with a sample called Vhorns by Acoustic Samples. This track features the flugelhorn, and it was my first time using that as well. I hope you enjoy it. Without further ado, here's the footage. I don't do any talking, basically, during this, because it was quite a spontaneous session. I just shoved the camera on and didn't bother doing a commentary or anything, but hopefully you'll enjoy the process with me, and I'll speak to you on the other side. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Thank you. So there we have it. You might have noticed some very small differences between the final track that was played out and the footage from inside Logic. All I did was a very small bit of mixing, just balancing things ever so slightly, and adding a little bit of room tone and a few other little kind of noisy details and things like that, just because this is a sample-based composition and I wanted to inject some of the, a bit more of that realism back into the track. But I hope you enjoyed it. Overall, I had a lot of fun with it. I very much was composing with no particular expectation or brief, just allowing myself to be inspired by the sample pack, and it very much did provide me with an interesting jumping off point for a composition. So it's really great for those sorts of moments. It's hard to say how much I'll be using it kind of day to day, partly because a lot of what I do is a little bit more on the bright and quirky and optimistic side of things. But I'm certainly grateful to have it as part of my collection. And man, the flugelhorn sample sounds pretty good, I think you'll agree. I mean, I'm a big fan of live brass in that kind of context, and so for me this is just about as close as you can get for that sort of semi-improvised, very close perspective, very breathy kind of warm flugelhorn sound. Still doesn't have quite a patch on the real live instrument, but as I say, it's a lot of fun and a real creative inspiration to work with in the moment as well. So thank you very much for watching. Let me know any comments you have, and good luck with all of your compositions, stay creative, and I'll see you on the next video. Take care.